morning, very good morning, children. How are you all? Hope you are all fine. Yes, yes. Then have your breakfast, right? Yes. Then we will start, children. No need to waste the time. Okay. Yes. Tell me, what is the date today? Today the date is 24. Yes, we are in the month of August. Year is 2021. Today is Tuesday. 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 Yes, children. Tuesday you have English subject, daily you have, right? Yes. Then, which lesson we were in? Not in lesson, right? Yes, workbook module 1. Okay, please take out your English workbook part 1. See children, please take out. Yes. English workbook part 1. So, where we completed children? Till page number 5. Till here we completed, yes. Yes, do you remember? Yes, till here we completed. Yes, in previous class what we learned, children? We learned common nouns, then special names. Yes, common name, special name. What is common name? A general name. Yes, that is used for naming a person, place, animal or a thing. Yes, children? Yes, example are girl, city, then chocolate. Yes. Then special name. Yes. What is special name? Special name is a name given to a special person, place, animal or a thing. Okay. Example, Rima, New Delhi, then Dairy Milk Chocolate. Yes. Dairy Milk. Yes, children? Yes. This and all we completed. Yes. Common names, examples here we learn, right? Man. A man has name. If you have a name, John. Yes, girl. And picture. Then, if she has a name, Anjali. You can name anything. But in textbook, they have given this. So, we are revising. Okay. Then, country. That is our country, India. So, we will write here, India. We are given a name for that, right? Then, river. River, Ganga. Ganga is our national river, right? Yes. Then, biscuit. Which biscuit? Very good. Or good day. Any biscuit. Okay. Then day. Which day? Sunday, Monday, any day. Yes. Today, Tuesday, right? Yes, like that. Then month also. Maybe May, June, July, August. Yes, but we are now August only. Correct? Yes. So, take off page number 5, children. Workbook. Page number 5, module 1. Exercise 3.1. Underline the words that name the person, place, animal or a thing in each 10 sentence. One is done for you. See here, one is done for you. The cat is sleeping. Yes, can you see it? Yes, the cat is sleeping. Okay, then second one. Let us do this, children. Please take pencil, do along with me. Yes, next second one. The clock is big. See, the clock is big. This is clock picture, right? What is this picture? Clock, right? Yes. The clock is a. The clock is big. So, which you have to underline? Tell me. You should underline the words that name the person, place, animal or a thing. Which will give a name for a person, place or animal thing. Okay. Here, what we have given a name for this? Clock, right? Yes. Then, you should underline clock. Underline now only, children. It is classwork. Then, what is this girl? What is this picture? She is a girl, right? She is happy, right? Yes. Pia is happy. Pia. Okay. What is this girl name? Pia. P-I-A. Pia. Okay. Underline. Because we are given a name for a person, right? Yes. Then next. What is this picture? Children are playing. Where they are playing? Can you see? It is garden, right? Yes. So, that means park also you can say. Yes, park. This is a park. What is this? What is this picture? It is a park, right? We have given a name for a place, right? Then, which you should underline? Park. Okay. Underline park. Okay. Done, children? Yes. Then, turn next page. Yes. Exercise 3.2. Sort the naming words given in the box. One is done for you. Here, they have given the answers. Okay, they have given some naming words. What they have given? Naming words. Okay, one already written. Preeti. Preeti is a person, right? A girl. It is a person. Person means let it may be girl or boy, but it is a person, right? So Preeti they have written here. Yes. Then next what they have given here? Place. Which will be the place here? Ball. Already Preeti is completed. No need to what? See this one. We will see 1, 2, 3. These three words. Okay. Yes. Place. Ball is a place? No. Then what is ball? Ball is a thing, right? Yes. Cow? Cow is a place, huh? No, it is animal, right? Then playground. Playground is? Place. Correct? Yes. Write down here. Playground. Come on, write children along with me. P-L-A-Y. Playground. G-R-O-U-N-D. Playground. Okay. Then next, animal. Now, this is also completed. Now, with these two words we have to see. Okay. So, animal. Ball is an animal? No. Then, cow is an animal, right? Then, write cow. C-O-W. Cow. Okay. Then, thing. Which is the thing here left? Ball, right? Then, write down ball. B-A-L-L. Ball. Okay. Then, next, see children here. Exercise 3.3. Color the stars with the common names. Orange. Color the stars with special names. Green. One is done for you. Here one is done. Dog is a common name. Because we are not given a dog a name, right? Then it becomes common name, right? Yes, then they have colored it as orange. Yes, they have colored. Which color? Orange, okay? Yes. Then you see next letters, next words which are there. Tommy is a name of a particular boy. Correct. Particular person name. Right. Then which you should color children? It becomes a special name. Right. Tommy becomes special name. Then which color you will do? See. With special names, green color. Already they have mentioned here, green. We have to color green color here. Okay. Then next, Jaipur. Jaipur is a special name for a place. Yes, Jaipur. Jaipur is a place. Okay. Then it becomes special name, right? Then what color you will put? Very good. Green. Then pencil. See, pencil. Pencil is a, which pencil I did not mention? Apsara, Nataraj. I did not tell the particular name for the pencil, right? Then it becomes common name. Correct? Yes, common. Then which color you will do, children? Orange. See, they have told color the star with common names, orange. Common name always you should do in orange and special name you should do it in green color. Okay, these colors you have to do. Okay, yes. Then next, exercise 3.4. Read the given passage, underline the special names and tick the common names. One is done for you. Here, they have given one passage, means we have to read that, okay? Then, what you have to do, underline the special name. Special name, it comes, right? Then you should underline. Then, you should tick the common name. What you should do for common name, you have to tick it, okay? See, this is Tuk Tuk. Tuk Tuk is this horse name, okay? So, it becomes a special name. For horse, they have given one name, right? So, it becomes special name. So, they have underlined it. He is a big brown horse. He is a big and brown horse. Big brown horse is a common name. Many horses are there which will be brown, big also. But we didn't specify a name for that horse, right? Did we tell this horse a name? We have given any name? No, right? Then it becomes common name. Okay. Can you see, children? Yes. Then you have to tick it. Okay. Then next, he loves to eat grass. Grass, which grass you did not tell? Dry grass or fresh grass. We didn't tell anything, right? It becomes the common noun. So what you have to do? Common name, you have to tick there. See, I have done already. you also do it children. Then next, he belongs to Moong. This horse belongs to Moong. Okay, Moong here becomes a special name, right? Then you should underline which category he belong. He belong to Moong category. Okay, so underline. Done, children? Yes. Then next, what you have to do? Writing. Yes, you have to write. Trace the letters and words. Trace the letters and words on the dotted lines. One is done for you. Here already one they have done. These also you have to trace. Okay, this is also you have to do. Trace it now only, children. Then homework time. Yes, children, you have homework. So I'll explain you what is homework. Page number 7. Workbook page number 7. Now draw and color a picture of any one word given below. Here, given below. Here, turn the page. Here they have given. Trace sentence and fill in the blanks. Here they have given few words. Ball, bone, park, dog, house. Which you like, that you can draw here. Okay. Here. You can draw a house. Okay. Or you can draw a ball also. Ball. You can draw ball, park, bone. Yes. Because they have given the words here. In these words, any one you can draw. Okay. Which is easy for you, that you can draw. House is easy. Ball is easy. Yes, you can draw. Okay, bone also, it is easy. See here. By seeing this only, you can draw. See? Yes, children? Yes. Now, here you should draw. This is your homework. Page number 5. This is your homework. Okay, draw. Draw and color it. Okay? Draw and color a picture. You should draw here. See here, you have to draw and color. Okay, then turn next page. Trace sentence and fill in the blanks. You have to trace the sentence. See here, sentence they have given. You have to write on that like this. See? Like this. You have to trace. Okay? Fully. This and all. Yes? Then what you have to do? Fill in the missing blanks with the words given below. Here they have given words. That you should see and you should write the answer here. Correct answer you should choose and write here. Okay? They have given the picture also. Easily you can identify. Okay. I live in a, what is this? House. So, house. See, here it is. House. Okay. Then, I have a big, what is this, children? Can you see what is this? It is a pet. What it is? Dog. Yes? Where is dog? Where is the dog here? See, D-O-G. You have to write that. First trace, then write the correct answer. Then, he chews on his, what is this? He chew. The dog will be chewing always this, what is this one? Bone, right? What it is? Bone. Where is bone here? See here, B-O-N-E, bone. Write down bone here. Okay, this is the homework you have to do. Then turn the page. Here also, you need to trace, children, this sentence. See, you have to trace like this, neatly, okay? Then what you should do? You have to write here. What is this? What is this? What is this? Can you see? What is that? That is a park. Here, children, the girl is playing in a park, right? This place is park. So you have to write park. See here it is P-A-R-K, park. That you have to write here. Okay. Then my dog runs after a, what is this? Ball. You have to write ball. Okay. Trace it, then you should write. Okay. This is your homework. What is your homework, children? Clear with your homeworks? Yes. Have you done the classwork also? Yes. Both classwork and homework, send it for correction. Okay. Homework is page number 7. You have to draw a picture and you have to color. Any. Okay. Then turn the page. You have to come trace this, then you have to write the correct answer choosing here. Just now I explained. So page number 8, 9. Okay, your homework is page number 7, page number 8, page number 9. Okay, this is your homework. Are you clear with your homework? Yes. Then complete it and send it in the group for correction. Okay. Then today enough. We will meet you in the next class. Bye.